2 weeks ago, though, I was over at the farmer's market because I like fresh veggies, right? And sometimes if I have it, I like to buy bison because they have fucking bison meat and it's delicious. Someone actually started talking to me about toxic masculinity. Some fucking purple-haired feminist bitch started.